Gilbert. Tom Gilbert. To Gagne. Sam Gagne. Souray, hard shot, scores! Sheldon Souray pulls the trigger, a power play goal. The lead is back to two, it's 4-2.
Well, this is exactly what the Edmonton Oilers wanted here, is to get back to that two-goal lead. And what a blast by Sheldon Souray. We've talked about this shot before. And he just teased this one up. Great puck movement by the Edmonton Oilers on this power play. A little more aggressive penalty kill by the Flyers. But it doesn't work as the blast by Souray. Threw a little bit of a screen by Coburn there, but this puck is wobbling a little bit. It gets to him, the knuckle puck over the glove of Biron. What a blast.
The second time we have seen this.